Hi everyone, see here, integral of 0 to 1 minus 1 whole power x dx. Now how can we simplify this problem? So here the integrand minus 1 whole power x dx, minus 1 whole power x is not in the standard form. So first of all, integrand must be reduced into standard form. So with the help of Euler's theorem, that is e power I theta is equal to cos theta plus I sin theta. So when theta is equal to pi, then we get cos pi is equal to minus 1 plus 0. So that's equal to minus 1. That is e power I pi is equal to minus 1. Now I am going to replace minus 1 with e power I pi. Then I get integral of 0 to 1 e power I pi x dx. So with the help of standard formula, integral of e power ax dx, we get e power x by a. So by applying this, then I get e power I pi x by I pi. So with limits 0, 1. So by applying limits, then I get e power of I pi by I pi minus 1 by I pi. So now I am going to replace e power I pi with minus 1. So then I get minus 1 by I pi minus 1 by I pi. Here minus 1 I pi, here minus 1 I pi. That's equal to minus 2 by I pi. Now I am applying the RF, that is I by I. So then I get minus 2 I by I square means minus by pi. Minus minus cancel, then we get 2 I by pi. So this is the answer for the given problem. So this is the procedure for simplifying this integral. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel. Don't forget to like the video. Thank you.